AKA Sugar Road. Right now, you know what time it is. Madhouse difficulty. Oh shit. There's no love in this dojo.
Hey baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Hopefully this should mean, hopefully this should be a breeze.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I feel so sorry for this guy. This guy has to get his hand chopped off early in this game. I feel so sorry for this guy.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back. I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dover, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
That must be some good Becky to go back for this girl. I would not be coming back at all. Hey baby, where you at? That'll be Louisiana. What? In the middle of nowhere. You can stay where you at. Alright. Now hopefully this should be a breeze now. Except for certain parts of the game. Well, hopefully it should be a breeze. Let's go. Let's go. Oh yeah, I don't know if my last stream I said that I'll put this on the number 7 list. I might have to change my mind, because I will probably have to say either 9 or 10. Because I have to put Resident Evil Outbreak and Revelations on that list. I realized what I said was like some real dumb shit, but... next room. Go down, my man, or that's just the whole thing. Yes, yeah, the progress.
Damn it.
And for this game, I might, I'm gonna select what happens if I choose, Daddy's daughter, can't figure out her name, but
gas up.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Taking me.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? This way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Not really.
We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I deserve this.
Have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
Yeah, let's see where this is.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
I forgot what the fuck to do already.
Contain.
Alright, we're going great.
Fine.
Fucking around this time. So now the autosave is on scarce mode right now. To even stop that beforehand?
Thank you.
quietly.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
I see what now. I see what we're dealing with now. It's not bullshitting. That's cool. And not only that, everybody, I can't wait for the the remake of Revelations for PS4. So hopefully I'll be playing that very, very soon. So mad that he just fallen for this shit.
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts.
Now, I don't know, man. Right now, I'm having a difficulty in my life. Welcome to Madhouse.
Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Wow, that's not fucking fair. Right. I don't know what's hardest on the difficulty list right now. And now I can't even. Now my top five is about to change. From Toy Story to Halo Reach Legendary difficulty to now this. And Crash Bandicoot 1 the original. So that might be my top five list now, right now. This girl is giving me a fucking headache. And that's not even the issue. The issue now is damage is ridiculous now. I'm dying to the point where it's hard to survive. I don't know how to take this shit off him.
Now, let's see how you feel.
I'm just gonna get your hand chopped off. I gotta really try to defeat her now. Hello, Mouse Helsing. What's up, man?
What are you hiding? me. Everyone. Everyone.
Snuff you and I'll fucking leave. I am so pissed off. It's like two hits, I'm fucking dead for real. And I'm starting to, oh my gosh, let me fucking kill her. I'm so frustrated, I'm going upstairs immediately. Nothing in here, right? No, it's just a dead bird.
Okay, fine.
fuck away from me, bitch! Damn. Another one! Okay! Now we good, we good. Nah. She's not dying. That's some hard work right there, everybody. Hard work. What? Hold on, people. Oh.